just a little bit caught in the middle. Life is a maze and love is a riddle. I don't know where to go, can't do it alone. I've tried and I don't know why. Slow it down, make it stop, or else my heart is going to pop. 'Cause it's too much, yeah, it's a lot to be some.
Please come in. Hello, Mr. Red. Oh, I'm sorry, Mrs. Red. Thank you for your coming. Please sit down.
Hello, thank you. I really need a job and I want to be a fitness instructor.
Okay, okay, but first I would like to ask you a few questions. First, would you mind telling me where you saw the advert?
Sorry, but I don't remember.
What kind of person are you?
I'm the best. I'm very talkative, energetic and self-confident.
What can you do?
I can motivate the other people and that's all. Oh, I'm sorry. I can talk right now. I'll call you later. Bye. Sorry.
What can you do?
I can motivate the other people. And I really need this job because I need the money and I have a lot of free time.
Okay. Did you send us your CV because I cannot find it anywhere?
Did I have to send my CV? I didn't know that.
That's bad. Could you tell me a bit more about qualifications?
Of course, I graduated from the University of Physical Education in Lublin and I have a master's degree. I have been working in fitness club for 1 year, but I decided to leave.
Would you mind telling me why you left?
Well, the salary wasn't satisfactory.
I see. Now, if you were to be offered a job, would you be able to start straight away?
Not really. I have a meeting in 1 hour.
Do you have any questions?
Yes, I want to know what salary I might expect.
Well, the starting salary is $750 a month. After a year, the salary might increase by 50%.
Sounds good. What could I expect to hear from you?
I have a few more people to see, but I hope to reach the decision by Monday.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, goodbye.
Goodbye.
I'm sorry, but she didn't get this job.
I'm just a little bit caught in the middle. Life is a maze and love is a riddle. I don't know where to go, can't do it alone. I've tried and I don't know why. Slow it down, make it stop, or else my heart is going to pop.
Hello, Mr. Red. I'm sorry, Mrs. Red. Thank you for coming.
Hello, thank you.
Please.
I really need job.
Please sit down.
Okay. To i tak nie wyszło, bo ja muszę dalej siedzieć jednak.
Słuchaj, ty już nie musisz kukać.
Hello, Mr. Red. Oh, I'm sorry, Mrs. Red. Thank you for your coming. Please sit down.
No to ten, tak.
No, no.